Want to study Japanese language? Visit our Facebook page at Plastone School, or you can click the link in the description. Sign up now and create your future with us. You can also visit our YouTube channel. Don't forget to click the subscribe button to be updated on our latest videos. Plastone Language School Incorporated.
Minasan konnichiwa, James Sensei desu. Yoroshiku onegai shimasu. Welcome to Plastone Language School Incorporated channel. For today's video, we will discuss about number plus mo and number plus ka plus negative. Dito ipapaliwanag natin kung ano ang ibig sabihin at kung paano gagamitin si particle mo at si ka in a sentence. Okay? But before that, let us recall the basic structure for expressing numbers in Japanese language. Sa past lesson natin is natakil na natin yung noun ga numbers at noun o numbers. Okay, so i-review muna natin sila saglit para mas madali nating maintindihan ang ibig sabihin ng particle mo at shika dito. Okay, so si noun ga numbers, for example, watashi no ochi ni neko ga sangbiki imasu. Ibig sabihin, there are 3 cats in my house. Okay, so yung noun natin dito is si neko. Then yung numbers natin is si sangbiki. Okay, so ito yung ginagamit natin na counters para sa animals. Okay, then for noun o numbers naman, for example, watashi wa kasao sangbun kaimashita. Ibig sabihin, I bought 3 umbrellas. Okay, so yung noun natin dito is si kasa. Then yung number natin is si sangbun. Okay, so ito naman yung counters para sa long things. Okay, so idadagdag lang natin si particle mo at shika dito. So medyo mag-iiba lang yung ibig sabihin niya. Okay, then take note minasang, si mo dito is hindi also. Si mo dito ibig sabihin as many as. So you can add mo after the counter to state as many as. Okay, so yung pattern natin is magiging noun o number plus mo. For example, watashi no hahawa neko o 10 piki mo katte imasu. Ibig sabihin, my mother owns as many as 10 cats. Okay? So yung noun natin dito is si Nico. Okay? Then yung number natin is Jupiki. Then dinagdagan lang natin siya ng mo to state as many as. Okay? So Nico o Jupiki mo, ibig sabihin as many as 10. Okay? So noun ga number plus mo naman. For example, Josepo sang wa kyodai ga ni junin mo imas. Ibig sabihin, Joseph has as many as 20 siblings. Okay? Then yung noun na ginamit natin dito is si kyodai. Ibig sabihin, siblings or kapatid. Then yung number natin is ni junin. Okay? So ito yung counters natin for person. Okay? Then add particle mo to state as many as. Okay? Kyodai ga ni junin mo, ibig sabihin as many as 20. Okay? Then example, kino no party ni wa gakusei ga 25 nin mo kimashita. Ibig sabihin, as many as 25 students showed up at the party yesterday. Okay, so yung noun natin dito is si gakusei. Then yung number natin is si 25 nin. Okay, then nag-add tayo ng mo to state as many as. Okay, so yun po yung ibig sabihin at gamit ng particle mo in a sentence dito. Okay, then next, para sa shika naman, okay? So yung pattern is number plus shika plus negative. Okay? So you can add shika to a number word to turn the predicate into negative when you want to say as few as or only. For example, watashi wa nihongo no jishi o isatsu shika motte imasen. Ibig sabihin, I have only one Japanese dictionary. So yung number natin dito is si isatsu. Okay? Then ginamit natin si shika to state as few as or only. Okay? Then yung predicate natin is naka-negative. Okay, so ito po yung dapat nating tandaan na pag ginamit natin si shika, kailangan yung predicate natin is naka-negative. Then example, kuno kaisha niwa pasokon ga nidai shika arimasen. Ibig sabihin, there are only two computers in this company. Okay, so yung number natin dito is si nidai. Okay, so ito po yung counters natin for machines or computer. Then ginamit natin si shika to state only or as few as. Then yung verb natin is naka-negative. Okay? So nidai shika arimasen, ibig sabihin only two. Okay, so yun po yung gamit at ibig sabihin ng shika. Okay? Hi, minasang ijo des. I hope may natutunan tayo sa video na to. And if you have any questions about sa topic na to, please ask your senseis or your main teacher. Or di kaya mag-comment kayo below, sasagutin po natin yan isa-isa. Hi, minasang again, James Sensei des. Nihon e ikeroyoni gambati kodasai.